Africa, lawmakers traded punches on the floor of the parliament Thursday as opposition politicians denounced President Jacob Zuma over charges of nepotism and mismanagement of the economy. The scene played out on national television as Zuma's opponents sought to interrupt his annual State of the Nation address. And